nice gentle stroke. We're going to say good luck to him because we're going to have him run across our obstacle course. Okay, let me give him a little stroke. Yeah. Wait 1 sec, I'm going to come back to you because you're making a stroke before you pop on the obstacle course. You guys want to have a stroke? Head to tail. Okay. Are you ready then? So what we're going to do is we're going to see how quickly you can run across our obstacle course. Alright, so we're going to start with you, and he's going to climb down here. And when it starts coming down, we're all going to start counting. And we won't stop until he gets into the box. Okay, we ready?
Yay!
Okay.
That's
okay, Ellie.
Are you ready? Down he comes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Not happy. Let's pop you in there. That went a tiny bit more. That was about 7 seconds. Should we see if you want to do this a little bit better? Okay.
It wasn't vicious.
What it was, I had to pick him up very, very quickly, you see. And so he was just asking me, why do I have to pick him up so quickly? You have to have his head back.
You ready?
Pop him down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well done. That was better, wasn't it?
That was easy.
All right, so you've got one more time.
I've got one more time.
I'll do it.
But one more, should we see how he does? Pop him down, does he? You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seconds!
Quick.
Wow, wasn't that quick? Do you think he deserves a nice bit of chicken?
Yeah.
We've already met rats, haven't we? Oops. And how old do you think Zeus is? Put your hands up if you think he's 2 years old.
Yeah.
What about, have we got any 3-year-olds in here?
Yeah.
4-year-olds?
Yeah.
What about 5-year-olds?
Yeah.
Any 6-year-olds? Any 7-year-olds? Any 8-year-olds? Any 9-year-olds? Yes, we do. We have a 9-year-old in here. And this is Zeus.
Alright, he's
9 years old.
He's older than you.
He's older than you are. He was born on Halloween night.
Yeah!
So it's going to be his birthday soon.
Better.
So he's about, I like to say, the scariest thing we have. That's really scary to be on Halloween night, don't you think?
Yeah!
Can you see that wonderful fur? Lovely soft fur. It will be the softest thing you've ever touched. So think of your softest teddy bear, and they are much, much softer.
You can
have a thing for a film. You do. Wow, you can actually have a film to see how soft it can really is. Okay. Now that fur coat, he has to be really, really careful with it. He can't get it wet, so he can't have a bath like we have a bath. He can't have a shower.
Yeah.
He needs to roll in some very, very special thing. It's called volcanic dust. Okay, so when he gets all dirty, if his coat gets all greasy, he finds some volcanic dust and he has a good old roll about in it. And that gets him nice and clean and nice and dry. Would you like to give a
cup?
Would you like one?
You'll never ever touch a chinchilla again.
We'll have a go one at a time, okay? We'll all have the opportunity to have a little stroke of him. Now the reason that fur is so soft, out of our head, right, you know how our hair grows out of our head, we have one hair follicle out of each hair.
Yeah.
Right. So one hair follicle grows out.